The teddy bear, a staple of childhood toys, was named after President Theodore Roosevelt. The name originated from an incident on a bear hunting trip in Mississippi in 1902. Roosevelt had not been able to locate a single bear during the expedition. His assistants captured a black bear, tied it to a willow, and suggested the president take the shot. Roosevelt famously refused, saying it would be poor sportsmanship.